the traditional
you Muslim, you no Muslim.
Just don't like pork. Yes.
Kaya o yung yawa sema.
Ito yung banh mi, yan yung traditional food ng Vietnam.
Okay.
You know, food in Vietnam, very good and cheap.
It is food in Vietnam, no? Sobrang mura. $1 no? Or $2. So we're on our way to our trip in Ho Chi Tana and Ho Chi City. You see the Notre Dame. Bentan Market is famous, no? Gathering people for the Bentan Market today. It's Notre Dame.
Everyone, good morning. So, kumusta naman, Angel, yung banh mi experience mo? Ang banh mi nga pala is influenced by French people dahil itong bread na to, kung sa Pilipinas merong pandesal. Okay, dito naman sa Vietnam, okay, and also in Cambodia, no? Yung pinakatinapay nila dito is called baguette. Okay, baguette is something toasted. Pero hindi siya kagaya ng mga French baguette, no? Medyo in-innovate nila na medyo makaka-relate sa taste and needs ano, ng mga Asian people. So hindi siya ganun ka-hard, okay? And hindi din siya wheat. Okay, white bread, kagaya ng baguette, but it's much softer and crispier on the outside. So meron siyang mga vegetables and meat, it's a mixture of that. And at the same time, meron siyang mga paste. Okay. So, kumusta naman yung banh mi experience mo? Sarap ba?
Masarap siya. Kasi, dami yung spices sa loob. Tapos, minarinig pa yung chicken.
Saan daming gulay, you know?
Maraming gulay. Yeah.
So, I think gusto mo pa yung isa.
May wansoy. Iba yung panlasa.
Iba yung Asian. And, kumusta naman yung presyo para sa'yo?
Oh, siyempre, grabe. Yung presyo, di pa packaging na, oh.
Sobrang fresh.
So, dito sa Vietnam, sobrang fresh yung sinaserve nila kapag bumili ka, especially sa mga, kahit tabi-tabi lang, mga vegetables. So, yun nga yung presyo, no? $1 na, for all.
$20,000.
Oo. $50.
$50.
Minsan, $50. So, mura na siya, di ba? Tsaka, fresh pa yung mga vegetables na ginamit. Like sa atin, pagka doon, piso-piso, dos-dos, pang-dosan, masarap din naman. Hmm. Pero dito, style French kasi. Yun, sarap. Marami experience.
Ang sarap kumaan dito. Namura. So, natatakot ka mag-travel. Wala matakot mag-travel kasi mura lang talaga sa Asia. Kailangan mo lang talaga travel. Take the courage to travel. Because it's so good to see the world, okay? And at the same time, no, make sure you're also making a living habang, which is habang mag-travel. Yeah. So, marami na mga ganyan ngayon, no? You can be a blogger, internet marketer, affiliate marketer, social media marketer, anything. So, pwede mo rin malaman yung ginagawa namin and we can teach that to you. Okay, experiencing Southeast Asia with Angel. Okay, have a great day. It's banh mi morning for us today while waiting for your trip to Ho Chi Tana. Yeah. Magkaharoon kami ng trip to Ho Chi Tana kahapon Delta Mekong Cruise. Have a great day. This is Princess Malangon, inspiring you to be your own boss. Go see, travel the world, and make your dreams come true. You can see me on www.princessmalangon.com. Have a great day. Bye-bye. That's okay. It's our goal. We're living today. Bye.